biomass. It's a nest.
Well done. Strange creatures, aren't they?
Strange isn't the first word that comes to mind. What are they?
I'm not sure, but it seems they carry a disease that causes mutations in humans.
The mutates?
Right. And remember those sludge mounds we've been finding everywhere?
What about them?
Humans. What's left of them. The spider creatures regurgitate what they eat.
Strange doesn't even begin to cover it.
Hello? Hello?
I almost forgot. I sketched out a map of approximate location.
Shall I continue my story from here the next time we're interrupted? Done. I'll start the story from here next time.
Ivory hunters. These guys are no Boy Scouts. I better watch my back.
Ugh! So much for you, filthy beast.
Wait a minute.
Who do we have here? You're on your way to the city. Am I not right?
Maybe.
You look like a fugitive. All fugitives are headed for the city. You could even be a former convict for the mining colony. I don't care where you come from, but I believe I have an interesting offer for you.
What do you have to offer?
The way you look, the guards will never let you into the city. I can help you get into the city. I have here a small piece of paper with the royal seal and the governor's signature. A pass. With this scrap of paper in your pocket, you can run about as raggedly as you please, and the guards will leave you alone. Interested?
There must be a catch to this.
No, no catch. You will merely owe me a favor.
What do you want for your pass?
I knew you were the right man. Listen, you will get the pass from me, now.
Just like that?
Just so. But if I meet you in the city, you owe me a favor. Do we have a deal?
Sure, give me that paper.
Here, be careful with that. It is very valuable. One more thing. Don't even think about breaking your word. As a merchant, I have a great deal of influence in the city. And it wouldn't go well for you, believe me.
I've gotta go.
Suit yourself.